What up, peeps? It's Momma from JoeMomma here. And as you can tell, we are playing Project Pokemon on Roblox. Loading, this may take a while. If you have not followed on Twitter, if you have not followed Wish Roblox, I believe his name is. Come on. Wish RBLX. As you can see here, the new code is out. It's peanut butter, capital P, capital B. And you get this. And Joey's actually was a higher level. His was an 80, I believe, maybe a little bit more. The stats. Attacks. Okay. Defense is good. Special, and speed is not, but his moves. Fire is 180 with a 90% accuracy. Water is 110 with an 80% accuracy. Electric is 120, only a 50% accuracy. But his grass energy ball is 90 with 100% accuracy. And his aurora is red, blue, yellow, and green. There's green, there's red, there's blue, and there's yellow. I've already put him on my account. I put him on Joey's account. And I'm hoping that you got the Lugia and the Nightmare. So, we are just going about. And I think I'm just going to level up. I believe that's what I'm doing. Well, that's a gym. That's great. I wonder what type of Pokemon. If you had a fishing rod, you could fish here. Oh, fishing rod's in the other game, ain't it? Where do you get a fishing rod at? Help. I need somebody to help, because I don't know what I'm doing. I wonder if you can get a fishing rod. Can you buy it, or do you have to actually get it? Mini stamp, recent, nature sound, Pokemon proof, 14, mega stones, evolutionary items, Pokeballs, the beast ball, and medicine. Okay. Can I talk to you? I give out legendary dogs to some people. The legendary dogs are Raichu, Entei, Sukun, and I'll give you a random one. You need to meet two requirements. You need the other legendaries. Yeah, I don't have it. Thanks, old dude. I'll have to remember that. I give out Mews to some people. You need to meet two requirements. You need the new game pass and less than 6 Pokemon in your party. You don't meet the requirements, sorry. Yeah, I don't have the new game pass. And you are? Have you ever tried the PC storage system? It's amazing. You can store hundreds of Pokemon in there. Thanks, dude. You were not helpful. And you're forever just standing here, so what do you say? Your save point is determined by the last Poké Center you use. Thank you, dude. Guess I should have known that. Surrounded by 4 routes. Route 22 leads to the Indigo Plateau, where the champion resides. That's the gym. Route 22. Oh, hi, dude. Fighting Pokemon are really powerful.
Yeah, they are.
Really? Oh, what can you do with that? Yeah, it looks like power is in everything. Route 22. Let's see what's in here. I'm about to find out. A cutie fly. I don't have you. Open. Pokeballs. Pokeballs. Use. One. Two. Really? Nope. Not that. A small little rinky-dink level 2 doesn't like a Pokeball. I didn't realize I didn't have a cutie fly. I got $5. Woo! Good morning, Mr. Joe. Yeah, so you might want to, at least get some shorts or something on there, buddy bud. Energy ball. It doesn't honestly matter what I use on these little pants. I'm gonna wreck them. You can take the newbie off your team, but I did put it on your team.
What newbie?
I'll show you here in a second as soon as I do a battle. Have you been training your Pokemon? I have, so prepare to get your face smashed in. Is that Gary?
Yeah, Gary. But this is the first battle with him ever.
Oh, okay. This one.
Badoof?
Yeah. But let me show you his stats. I mean, his stats ain't all that great, really, but his moves are off the wall. He's got nice hits.
That is terrible.
But look at his moves. Ooh. 180. 110.
180.
180.
Holy crap.
110. 120.
90. Those are some boss moves.
Yes.
I want to get that thing on my arm. I want to get that on my Mew, that 180 move.
Yeah.
That Metagross on Gary's team would be gone in a heart attack. No, in a blink.
Right.
He could wipe him. I could wipe him back out faster than he could blink.
Well, that's with him. I mean, he's just bossing it. I think yours is at a level 80, so you'll have to remove him off your team and put your Kangaskhan back on it. Well, then keep Badoof, because he does have some boss moves.
No, I want
Squirtle! Sorry, Squirtle.
I want
So sorry, Squirtle.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
That one makes your makes everything fall.
Oh, every stat?
Your defense, your...
Attack. Speed.
Speed. I'm surprised someone like you could get so lucky.
Scooch.
I don't have a Squirtle, and if this is where they're at, right? No. I'm still in the front area, so.
No, that's Victory Road. And you need...
I'm sorry, but the road ahead is difficult. Yeah, I do. Oh, no, I don't. I have 7.
Yeah, you haven't beat Giovanni.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, my. The champion badge now looks awesome. Ultra Beast? That is a scary looking Ultra Beast.
Those are Auroras, the ones that are flashing colors.
Auras.
Right? Auras.
Aura. Aura. Okay. I'm pretty sure that's an aura. If it's not, I'm sorry.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure that's the Halloween aura. Wait, what was this team again? Okay, aura. Aura.
Possibly. Aura.
Aura. Aura.
Aura is the ones that change colors, right? Or those are the multi-auras that changes color.
Yeah, but auras can also be that and that.
They only have one aura on them. They don't have more than one.
But they can also have more than one.
But they don't change colors?
No.
I just caught a level 2 cutie fly.
Cool. Mom, what I'm saying is, you can have them any colors, but they can normally, but they can also change colors. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes. Next one. My,
Kill you.
Yeah.
You took it off the team for that piece of crap.
Mom, switch him back.
No.
He's actually got some boss moves.
Sure, but he can get one shot.
I just got a... Like I said, I didn't realize I didn't have cutie fly until I...
Hey, Mom. Bad Doof.
Mm-hmm.
Would be no good in the 8th gym. He would suck.
I don't have enough money. Oh, you get me some hyper potions?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll only get 2 because that's all like 4.
I think I might have a couple though. Check my medicine.
I don't care. Not that bad to get that. See, it's not that bad.
Okay, good.
Mom, are the Pokeballs good?
They can be. Cutie Fly didn't like it, and she was only a level 2. I'm calling her a she, because, you know, Cutie Fly.
Yeah, that name might throw you off.
Yeah.
Right there he is. Jeez Louise. I've lost him so much on this new challenge change.
I know.
Can I finally go back here? Nope. That's probably the dude who gets you a fishing rod.
I was wondering if... What about the fish? Yeah, because it says if you had a fishing rod, you could go fish.
Wait.
It says it over here.
Wait.
You think maybe it could be inside there?
Lady, give me a fishing rod.
It's Giovanni. We know who it is.
Well, she doesn't.
Obviously.
Not everybody knows who the 8th gym leader is, unless if you battle him.
That's true.
And I'm pretty sure you can always fight these guys. But I'm just ignoring them.
Oh no, go right ahead, because...
No, your team really needs a lot of levels if they're going to go fight Giovanni. I'm just showing you something real quick.
Okay.
I'm going to try and... Oh, they finally brightened it up in this place.
So this one's over here.
Light it up. Light it up. How did he see me? Why did he name us after Mario characters?
What's your name, dude? Luigi?
No.
Grunt Peach. Really? You named a dude Peach? Ooh.
Level 79.
I was just looking at the... He is awesome.
No! Bye-bye, piece of crap.
Bye-bye, Badoof.
Oh, he's a piece of crap. He isn't that great.
He could have changed his...
Well, no. Lugia can, be good.
Yeah.
Because Lugia could use Earthquake and sweep through that guy's whole team, Giovanni's.
Cool.
Except his final last Pokemon, which would be a Mewtwo.
Right.
And for Shadow Lugia, because it's a psychic type, I don't know if it can learn any dark type moves, but if it can, you should get one on it. Psychic. That's just, yeah. Look how much that did. I'm a legendary, and he's a lot higher than that.
That was pretty nice.
But so psychic, and psychic is a pretty strong move. Everybody got XP from the XP share.
Gengar. You go, Gengar.
Flygon. stable form of that. Ooh, 81. Cool, if I have that, if I had that, Giovanni would copy my team.
Right. So why doesn't he just copy his?
Oh, I think he used a strong move. Roost. No. But if I had speed, I would have knocked him out. Hey, Mom. I'm gonna one-shot him.
One-shot his butt.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna fall out. How did he not one-shot me? What the crap? Bye.
Whoa.
Mom! What? I'm level 50! He's level 80!
I know. But that means I gotta get up to level 70 before I can even think about it.
Actually, now you can get up to level 60. You can get your team up to level 60 to actually stand a chance against Giovanni.
I'm gonna have to do then.
No, actually you don't. All you need to do is battle these guys like 500, like 5 times. And once you beat them, your team will get high levels.
Yeah, it's 5 and then...
Yeah, this is what I hate though. Once your strong Pokemon gets knocked out, your whole team just slowly goes down.
Yeah.
Confused. Yes, it hit himself with Confusion Crunch. Oh my god, so I knock him out. Flygon is confused. Flygon hit itself with Confusion. Use Crunch. Flygon hit.
Yay! Good job, Joe.
Yeah, only 600 some XP. What did I get named Peach?
Right, you're a dude.
I just might as well I'm just gonna battle Giovanni real quick.
See,
I am not gonna win.
See, Golem. Well, that ain't bad. He's level 77.
Level 77. How did I have speed? Green Eater.
I don't know, but you're a lot
better. I'm faster than him. I'm stronger than him. Ow. Maybe not stronger. That's stupid. That is bullcrap. That is not supposed to one-shot my Gengar. But he is a level 70. Rock Polish, Speed, Harshly Rose. Sharply, not Harshly. Rock Blast, it missed. I used Crunch, he fainted.
Yeah, but he's got 4 more to go.
It's in a roar game, 1,155.
Nice.
58. I'm gonna lose. Dugtrio. I swear I'm going to lose big time. Bye-bye!
And you just quaked us.
Why?
Yeah, get him off my team and put,
Who?
Caldeo back on there.
Who, Badoof?
Yeah. You keep doing it's right there.
Nope. I'm trying to get in without activating it. I did it! Yay! No, I didn't. Yeah, Badoof isn't that.
But
good.
I mean,
moves are good.
His moves are good, but for what I need right now, he's not.
He's trash. He's absolute trash. You should not put him in your team at all. At all. Just no. Trash. But I know the best way how to level up besides ISO. Giovanni!
We're coming for you, even if we're not doing any damage.
I mean, I knocked out his Golem, but that's his worst Pokemon. I mean, my whole team... on my account, could actually beat him if I could
fight. I'm a dinosaur. Rawr.
If I could fight him again.
Who is he then? Yoshi. That's right. He's Yoshi.
Yeah. This is Kabutops, a water type, so I should use Psychic. What is all this gonna do? Nothing. Aeroblast. Aeroblast. That did nothing. But he's level 84. I'm level 60.
Bye, Kabutops. Nice experience.
What are we getting?
56. Yes, you go, Nightmare.
Nightmare's gonna get one shot. You know that, right? About two shot. One shot and two shot.
Momma star.
Momma star.
Momma star.
Momma star.
Oh my star. That's what I was trying to go for. How many times are you going to hit us with?
Three. Jeez Louise.
Roost. That's the only thing good with him.
Lugia?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Roost.
No, it's
no,
not.
I don't mean the only thing, sorry. One other thing that's good with him, sorry. How's
what,
that?
What we need to do is get him a little better moves, though. We need to get rid of Aerial Blast,
right.
Keep Psychic, and keep maybe keep
Earthquake.
Yeah.
Oh, no, Earthquake won't work on him because he's kind of floating, ain't he?
No, he's water. And it will not be very effective. I mean, it will be powerful, but not very effective. I mean, normally it'd be powerful, but not very effective. Psychic.
That's okay.
I'm still thinking. 3,744.
Rawr.
Yoshi is a dinosaur, but he doesn't go.
Right.
Dumb.
He goes. He sucks in a. Yeah, see? Mm-hmm. Right. How messed up does my hair look?
Not that bad.
Okay. I had to take it out of the ponytail. It was going to give me a headache.
Oh, it'd give me a headache also. Come here. This dude has mucks.
Team Rocket Girls? Is that what he said?
Yeah.
Luigi! Hey, Luigi! Oh, hi, Muck.
Luigi doesn't have mucks, because they're yuck. And he's a poison type in Earthquake Super Effective.
Okay.
Watch.
Well, it is super... It did say it was super effective.
But it's not very super powerful.
Right.
But he's... Mucks a pretty Speech. Tanky Pokemon.
Defense,
why,
Phil.
Yeah, why do you think I have a, why do you think I have a Muck on my team? He's slow, but he has pretty good defense. And I really need, if I had a full restore, I'd probably use it right now. But I don't. So I'm gonna die of poison. Psychic.
You're gonna nice experience, though. 64, yay!
This
video is gonna be a little bit longer than normal.
So?
No, yeah. It's just letting the them know.
Yeah,
that's letting peeps know.
It doesn't matter. Change the muck, yeah. Mucks out. No.
He's been in. Oh, well, you want to, so we can use the revive, huh?
Yep.
Okay. Yep, might as well just take him.
Psychic!
Sorry to say take him out, but take him.
Gunshot.
What
shot.
Are you doing, Flat?
Fainting. No, I don't. I don't want to faint Greninja. I'll rather faint Nightmare. He's gonna get one shot. 11, Ninja Moria, 11 of those, you got Lugia, Sludge Bomb.
He's, remember, he's got some pretty good.
Yeah.
There we go.
Well, I might as well just try and be a tank. I know it's not
very, very. One might be more fun in.
Yeah. I don't know if this would work.
Okay. Because you revived him, he got his experience. Mm-hmm. Okay. Nice.
55 turns.
Scald.
Yes.
Good. Which yes. one are we getting rid of? Water Pulse?
It confuses. Because
it's the water.
But that's his strongest move.
Okay.
Now. Muck. Again.
Try lightning, see what it does first off. See how good it is, because. Oh, okay. Energy ball?
Nothing.
Shadow ball?
Nice first off. Okay.
Good Bye, job. Bye, Nightmare.
Good for you.
Good job, Nightmare.
Good job. Good job for you, Muck. But now I'm gonna kill you. Dang, I was a lot stronger than before. Psychic! Mm-hmm.
Bye, Mark.
Million!
Our defense are getting breached. So which one's Mario?
Maybe this guy.
You'll never get to the boss, he said.
I think this is Mario. No.
Gwarty?
Gwarty.
No. How is that a Pokemon?
No, it's
a mean, Mario.
I don't know. Actually. Oh, he's got Levitate, I forgot. And he's poison type, so I'm done right now. I should use Psychic. It should be super effective. Gyro Ball!
Psychic.
Yeah, and then I need to go heal.
Nice experience, though. Mm-hmm. You go, Gengar. Mm-hmm. Shut up, all. Oh, what do I have on his team? Shadow Punch and take Shadow Ball.
Shadow Ball is a lot better move.
Okay. Persian.
No. That's a normal type. And it doesn't quite, and it doesn't have levitate.
Harshly.
And I'm gonna knock it out soon.
And I would use
I would probably use Roost. How does he have speed? Oh yeah, because he's because he's higher level.
Mm-hmm.
Savage. Super effective because I'm half psychic. Look what he's gonna keep on doing. He's gonna keep on using that move.
That's okay, he used Roost that time. You just gotta get something to take him out.
I don't know. Just like my Earthquake. Or my Aerial Blast.
That one actually worked really good on him. Fifty-nine, you go, Incineroar. Some nice stats. Getting a lot. I mean, the speed sucks, but... Our defenses are getting breached.
Yeah, the other guy said that too.
Yeah.
Yeah, for me, this guy says actual words. Nope.
You can't understand what the stranger said.
That's what he says.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, because I already battled you. Hold on, does this... Wait, I should probably go heal.
Yeah.
Get my moves back. I don't have to battle him again. Hopefully... No, actually, it resets, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. After you battle him, it doesn't reset. Unless if you die.
Hi, lady. Can you take her? Can you hear my Pokeballs? Now, when did they start?
What?
Oh, it looked like she was about to walk over there like they do on Brick Bronze.
What do you mean?
And put them in the Poke thing to heal them.
I'm the new Pokemon Center lady. I play Guy. Pokemon Center Guy.
Alright, you're Nurse Joey.
I'm a nurse. I'm a doctor.
You know, guys can be nurses too.
Yeah?
Okay. Guys can be nurses too.
That's cool. That's probably Mario. I don't know. And who's Giovanni? Giovanni.
Oh, I remember you.
I wanted it to say Boss Mario.
Right.
That'd be funny. Psychic. Rock Blast was super effective.
Earthquake!
Like, that's gonna do damage. Rock Polish. Oh, Speed Sharply Rose up! Knock him out! Nope.
Hey, Back on. Alright, you go, Lugia. You Lugie. Hakalugi. Lugia.
Batman. Dugtrio.
Dugtrio. Let's see if we get past Dugtrio this time. Oh, that would be a good one, because he is technically ground, right?
Yeah. All of his Pokemon, except Mewtwo, ground. Yeah, he has a Mewtwo.
Yeah, you told me that.
No, talking about him.
Oh.
If they didn't watch the video that they said it in.
Oh, okay. 65.
Those are some pretty good stats.
Yeah, that Lugia is boss.
My Lugia is a lot better, though.
That's because you were higher, so you got a level 80. Even your one is a level 80.
My,
That, the one that we just got.
That PB?
Yeah, peanut butter.
Peanut butter. That's legit what he's called.
Yeah.
PB, peanut butter.
Yeah, that was the code.
Peanut butter?
Peanut butter. Capital P, capital B. Peanut, all one word. Capital P, P-E-A-N-U-T, capital B, U-T-T-E-R. I showed them his Twitter page in the beginning so that they can,
Hypnosis.
Follow him on Twitter.
Twitter, alright. That ain't Twitter. That's going insane mode.
Back up. Oh, okay, sure. That one is,
Yeah, he's a level 78, I know. Of course he's gonna do a lot of damage.
That's my highest one now.
It's Incineroar. Yeah, it's normal with Lugia because Lugia's boss. Ow. Crowing.
So two more to go.
Mute battle game music. Yes. You know there's a button get down here normally get unstuck.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Logan reviewed it.
Yeah, I seen it.
It's funny. You can do glitches with it.
Can you?
I can already tell.
Bye, Incineroar.
Bye, Incineroar, and the rest of my team.
Right.
But,
who's after Nidoqueen?
I'm pretty sure it's. I forget.
Ooh, Sculpt. That's the first time we get to see it.
And that's the last time we're gonna see it for this battle.
And this will be the last of this battle. Because it's almost 45 minutes long.
How can you tell?
Because I know what time I started. It was right around 7. Alright, peeps.
Nice.
As we've been defeated yet again. Which we kind of figured we would be, so.
If you like this video,
let us know by hitting that like button.
Down below
if you haven't already subscribed, please do so. We do sub for sub, so if you want to subscribe, we will subscribe back to you. Also, hit that notification button so you can join the notification.
Squad!
Bye, peeps. Have a great day.
I'm just trolling on the get unstuck thing.
Oh, okay. It's right over there.
Bounces you up high.
Nice.
Look, you know how many glitches I can do with this.
Yeah, but no.
Get my hat!
Alright, guys.
Wanna wait. Just wait. Wait.
We always do this, you know that? We always come by and then we always end up having something else to say.
I don't know.
I don't see the unstuck. It's not bad.
Okay, maybe the game creators made it better and it doesn't respawn every 5 seconds.
Maybe.
Okay, peeps.
See ya!